adjunct training for the henka. We got two punches coming through. We got one coming through, he comes in, I'm blocking. Next one comes in, I'm here. I'm gonna make him, you know, kind of move his body with this takehori. I'm gonna go ahead and wrist. As I come around, I've got this planted where I can break this wrist, and I've got him locked here with the shoulder lock at the same time. So utilizing both things. So he's kind of hard for him to tap out, but definitely there's some pain going on. Goose?